Good evening. The saga of the Gillespie children looks set to escalate into an international legal battle. Their Malaysian father has threatened to start extradition proceedings against his former wife. The search has ended for the missing trawler Pauline B, which disappeared off the central coast 5 days ago. And camel chaos in the Red Centre today at the annual Camel Cup. Sydney's weather tomorrow, mild, cloudy periods, a shower or two, 20 degrees in the city and west.